y'all. So what are we grabbing on tonight?
Oh, Ernie, you're back for dinner. Again.
Yep. You said I could come over anytime, so I'm moving in.
Well, that's not exactly what
If Cleveland Jr.'s boyfriend gets to live here, then why can't mine?
Okay, he can't live here, and Federline's definitely not gonna live here. Ah, sat on my nuts!